Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Ah, yes. I remember this like it was yesterday. It was my birthday, my dad took me to Target, and I got this game. I remember this because the candy decoration on my cake tasted like crap. Alright, we got Bullwinkle the two-legged moose, who stands up freakishly, and we got white bitch Rocky the squirrel, who's white as a motherfucker. Back to Bullwinkle. Let me see, you can walk, pick up bombs. The characters got special moves. I don't know how called Rocky the flying squirrel when he can't even fly for 3 seconds. Special move is he could charge. But only downside to using specials is that your health goes down a notch. So what's the fucking point? And you got your little bitch villains who wants to kill you, so I'm just gonna ram the stupid ass. And whoa! How the fuck did he come back? Like you can actually withstand a moose impaling your ass with his antlers. Oh shit! He just burnt my ass! Don't bother picking up shit because you gotta be in the right spot to pick up an item. Cause the fucking thing ain't accurate as it is. And picking up bombs is a joke. You only got 1 split second to pick it up before it blows in your face. And don't bother trying to kill this fucker because he's just gonna come back. I can easily pass this shit with Rocky, but I'm just fucking around and show you what's what. And don't bother picking up the sodas either, because when I go to the door, my health is back again. What the fuck? And then you got your little bitch-ass mice who want to ransack my nuts every 3 seconds. And what's with this red jumping shit? Looks like a heart. And another thing about this, you cannot walk up the stairs unless you're booming. And the red jumping heart things does a crap load of damage. Hey, fuck you, mate! You tall motherfucker! Alright, fast forward. Once again, the sodas are useless. Look at this bullshit obstacle. I should have used Rocky, but I'm too damn stupid. I always hated this part because, the music is annoying. You got parachute bombs dropping. This bitch up there is being a dick. And, when you get touched, the damn bubble goof things, whatever the fuck it says, it grabs you, it snatches you back, it takes you back, and you got the buzzsaws, attacking you also. I struggle with this. I swear the stage is impossible or something. Even Rocky is how the fuck am I supposed to do this? What the shit? I thought I landed. Man, this is fucking insane. When I was a kid, I only beat this part once. I can't even beat this shit now, and I'm a fucking 19-year-old. Fly, bitch! Fucking fly! Man, what the f- is shit?